and you gotta dance like you're really from Jamaica. Or your parents were from Jamaica, parents' parents were from Jamaica. But I want you to be true to who you are.
Hallelujah, blessed be the name of the Lord. Got my mind made up, and I won't stand back, 'cause I want to see my Jesus someday. I got my mind made up, and I won't stand back, 'cause I want to see my Jesus someday. I've got my mind made up, and I won't stand back, 'cause I want to see my Jesus someday. I've got my mind made up, and I won't turn back, 'cause I want to see my Jesus someday.
This is goodbye world.
I stand no longer with you. Goodbye plans of sin. I stay no longer with you. I've made up my mind to go God's way the rest of my life. I've made up my mind to go God's way the rest of my life. Goodbye woe. I stay no longer with you. Goodbye pleasures of sin. I stay no longer with you. I made up my mind to go God's way the rest of my life. I made up my mind to go God's way the rest of my life.
They say,
born, born, born again. I'm not born again. Born, born, born again. Thank God I'm born again. Born, born, born again. Thank God I'm born again. Born, born, born again. Thank God I'm born again. Born of the water, spirit and the blood. Thank God I'm born again. Born of the water, spirit and the blood. Thank God I'm born again. Born of the water, spirit and the blood. Thank God I'm born again. Born of the water, spirit and the blood. Thank God I'm born again. I got my mind made up, and I won't turn back, 'cause I want to see my Jesus someday. I've got my mind made up, and I won't turn back, 'cause I want to see my Jesus someday.
They used to say,
I am under the rock. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Welcome, welcome, welcome to once again another beautiful day where we share the names of God. It's a beautiful morning here. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Welcome. We thank God for life. We thank God for salvation. We thank God for this yet another day. It is yet another beautiful day. Mandelele ko shataliaba, maleko zandarabaya, ileko zata barakota, barandele ko jalabaliabate, zagada bragadele bosa, ileko zandebo, ribrataliabatane, mantaliabora kata, ileko jandaraba, liko jandelebo. We are here to share yet another beautiful name of God. The name number 41 will come from the book of Samuel, 2 Samuel 23:3, the rock of Israel. Mandolo Zakabala Keleko Jatande, Libra Talia Barate, 2 Samuel. Let's read there quickly. 2 Samuel 23:3. The God of Israel said, the rock of Israel, speak to me. Is he that ruleth over men? Must be just, ruling in the fear of God. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Praise ye the Lord. I'll read it again. 23:3 of 2 Samuel. The God of Israel said, the rock of Israel, speak to me. He that ruleth over men must be just, ruling in the fear of God. These were the last words of David before he died. It was the last words. You see that in the last chapter of 2 Samuel, he numbered the children of Israel, and the anger of the Lord was kindled against the children of Israel. And in 1 Kings, we see that was when he was old, stricken with age. He was about to die. So these are the last words, some of the last words of David in the book of 2 Samuel 23 following. Let's read 1 to 4. Now, 1 to 4, 2 Samuel. Now these be the last words of David. David, the son of Jesse, said, and the man who was raised up on high, the anointed of God of Jacob, the anointed of the God of Jacob, and the sweet psalmist of Israel. Other versions say, and the best singer of Israel. The Spirit of the Lord spake by me, and his word was in my tongue. The God of Israel, the rock of Israel, spake to me. He that ruleth over man must be just, ruling in the fear of God. And he shall be as the light of the morning when the sun rises, and if even as a morning without cloud, as the tender grass springing out of the earth by clear shining out of the rain. Hallelujah. These were the words of Moses, of David. He was trying to speak to the children of Israel that they should fear the Lord, that he that ruleth men must be just, ruling in the fear of the Lord. Hallelujah. That is where we get the name 23:3 of 2 Samuel, the rock of Israel. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. He's the rock of Israel. That is his other name. He wants the people that will rule. He wants people that will rule. He is looking for leaders that will rule, but ruling with the fear of God. He wants in this generation where there is no fear of God, in this generation which is perverse, this generation that is full of sin, that is full of evil. He wants men that will rule with the fear of God. He wants servants of God that will rule with the fear of God. He wants men that will rule, that will be just, and that will rule with the fear of God in this generation where the grace has been abused. Men that will fear the Lord. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the rock of Israel, as we have learned that is his other name. Blessed be this God, the rock of Israel, in the name of Jesus, the Son of the living God. And you know the rock is Jesus Christ himself. The Message Bible calls him Israel's rock mountain. The Good News Bible calls him the protector of Israel. If we come to this rock, we are protected. If we come to this rock, we are preserved. Just run to this rock, the rock of Israel, the rock, the rock mountain of Israel, the protector of Israel, in the name of Jesus. And he will protect you, and he will guide you, and he will preserve you. He will hide you under him, in the name of Jesus. You dwell under the rock of Israel, in Jesus' mighty name. At this point, I want to welcome men and women that want to dwell under this rock, the rock of Israel. You want to confess Jesus Christ is your personal Lord and Savior. Come on, lift up those hands. Close your eyes. One hand on your chest. Say, Lord Jesus, I come to you this day. I believe with my heart. I confess with my mouth that you are my Lord and my Savior, and that you died and resurrected, ascended into heaven, and you are seated at the right hand of the Father. I confess that I am born again. Darling Jesus, write my name in the book of life. Erase it from the book of death. In Jesus is my name. I am born again. Amen. And amen. And amen. I want to pray. for this shaking body in the name of Jesus. Every kind of sickness, every kind of weakness, maybe you're feeling weak, you might be sick or you have not been diagnosed but you feel sick, in the name of Jesus, be healed in the name of Jesus. Every sickness, every fibroid, every trace of cancer, every trace of corona, every trace of HIV, every trace of any kind of disease. I don't know the disease, but I know the healer. His name is Jesus, the Son of the Living God. I command that sickness to be flushed out of your body. I command that disease to come out of your body. Eleko barakate lelebo shata librande leko zatande mandele ko shata yaba librakate lebo zande mantali yabo. Every tuberculosis, every disease, I command it to come out of your body. Mantali yabarate, every trace of a virus, I command it to be flushed out of your body in Jesus' mighty name. I command the deaf to hear. I command the deaf ear to open, the deaf ears to open, the blind eyes to see, the mute mouth to speak. Ileko baraka teleleko jata, ile barate leko zande. I command the mute to speak. Mantalia ba, let the lame rise and walk. Let the dead jump back to life. Receive your life. Manteleko jata ya. Those that have been expecting breakthroughs, receive your breakthroughs, receive your visits, receive your miracle jobs, receive your endorsement of projects, receive your visas. Mareko talia barate, let nations open unto you in the name of Jesus. Let nations open unto you. Mandele kota kalia barate, libra talia bonde, mantalia barate. Eleko jataba, elebra kata, ileko janebo, libra taliaba, lizelebo yata, leka paratele, ilabara koshata, legede bragadaya, ileko janda, ileko zata. I speak to the barren, bear fruit in the name of Jesus, the Son of the Living God. I command you to bear fruit between this time and next year. In the name of Jesus, you shall carry your babies. Receive your miracle babies. Mandelele ko jandara bayate, ileko barakotande. In Jesus' mighty and marvelous name, amen and amen and amen. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for sharing. When we share the word of God, we are sharing God himself. The Bible says in Hebrews 4:12 that the word of God is a double-edged sword. The Bible says in John 1:1, in the beginning was the word. The word was God, and the word was with God. The Bible says in Revelation 19:13 that Jesus Christ himself is the word of God. And the Bible says in Psalms 118:89, the Bible says, forever, O Lord, thy word is settled in heaven. When we share the word of God, we are settled, because the word of God is settled in heaven. When we share his word, we are settled. The Bible is full of prophecies, unused prophecies. When you read the Bible, when you share the Bible, you are reading prophecies. You are prophesying upon yourself in Jesus' mighty name. Thank you for tuning in for day 40, for name number 41 of It Is Written, where we share the names of God from Genesis to Revelation. We are on name number 41. Thank you for the subscription, for the liking, for the comments. Encourage your friends to do so. Those that have not subscribed, encourage them to subscribe. Let them comment, share. Let this go viral. We are here because the names of God are over 200. We are just on name number 41. We still have 159 names to go and even more. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name. And the Lord will bless you this morning as you go out. May he cause his face to shine upon him. May he lead you by light of fire in the night and a cloud during the day. As you walk out, may you be favored. May you be preserved. May you be protected. May you be blessed in the field and blessed in the city. In Jesus' mighty and marvelous name. Amen and amen and amen. God bless you. Until we meet tomorrow. Bye-bye. Shalom.